All righty, so now we got tap shoes on. Woohoo! Yay! All right, we're gonna start with our mega sapphire and emerald groups. We're gonna start with double Irishes. Shuffle, ball chain, shuffle, hop, step. We're gonna start with four of those. All y'all pretty much know how to do those now. So here we go. 5, 6, 7, slow. Shuffle, ball chain, shuffle, hop, step. That's 2, 8. Combo with it. Tap, heel, heel, tap, heel, heel, tap. Ready, 6, 7, 8. Now, as all of you that tap with me have heard, bend that knee to get nice loud heels. One more time. Ready, and tap. Then we're going to go out, out, in, in. Up, up, down, down. You know my knees, my friend Arthur, haha, last name Ritus, does not like things on my toes because it makes my knees hurt. So let's do that whole combo. I'm gonna let y'all do the whole combo. 5, 6, 7, go. Now, you can repeat this several times. Over and over. Now we're gonna do some flap heels. Flap right. You're gonna drop your left heel first. Heel, heel. Flap. Or if you don't wanna think about which foot it is, think about back heel. Back front. Then flap, heel, heel, opposite. Roll that toe up. Remember, roll it up, don't do that. So when you do flap, heel, heel, roll that toe up, flip, heel, toe, heel. Okay, let's do that right side. 5, 6, 7, here we go. Back, heel, heel, back, heel, back, heel, heel, flip, heel, heel, heel. Now we're gonna work on the left side. Flat left, back foot first, heel, heel. Fall back, heel, heel, fall back. Opposite heel, roll it up, flip, heel, tug, heel. Now let's do the left side, here we go. There's our second part. And you can do this 4 times. Right, left, right, left, right, left, right, left, to get it practiced. Buffaloes! Yay! These girls were like, oh God, we haven't done buffaloes in 10 years. So, we're going to do buffaloes. So, buffalo starts with a step on the right foot. And you do a shuffle on your left foot. Shuffle. Jump, change feet. Oh, you know jumping, my knees don't like that. Okay, step, shuffle, jump. Okay, that's a buffalo. So we're gonna do 2 buffaloes. Then we're gonna do a triple, which is a jump shuffle. Jump, shuffle, jump, shuffle, jump, shuffle, jump. Okay, so we'll do that 1 time to the right. 5, 6, get slow. Step, shuffle, jump. 2, 1 and a 2 and a 3 and a Now we're gonna do 2 more buffaloes. Step, shuffle, jump. Step, shuffle, jump. Then step, a maxi forward, no turn. Shuffle, jump, toe, step. So you've got 2 buffaloes and then step, shuffle, jump, toe, step. Let's just do the second part. 2 buffaloes and maxi forward. 5, 6, here we go. Shuffle. Oh, my fault. Hello. Yeah, y'all did it right, I did it wrong. It's okay, what do I tell everybody all the time? Oh, I did it wrong, sorry, I'm not the one that has to do it on stage. Okay, 5, 6, here we go. Da, 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 da. Maxi chords. Now guess what, you'll reverse it. Slow, here we go. 6, 7, and. We kept having comments about you're sickling your foot, you're sickling your foot, and that's a hard habit to break on buffaloes because you want to do this. So instead, I started flexing it. Never again did I have a comment that said you're sickling your foot because it's flexed and it's turned out. So when you're working on these for stage, turn that foot out. And I looked into it. Guess what? It's perfectly acceptable. So that was our buffaloes.